3 years later, the wounds are still raw. July the 15th is now designated as Democracy Day, in honor of those who were killed and wounded defending Turkey against members of the Fethullah terrorist organization who tried to seize power. Many of the victims were police and other members of security forces. Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan reopened Ankara's police academy, which had been bombed.
Our police organization recorded history during the night of July 15, standing shoulder to shoulder with our people. They quickly saved the places that were captured by the FETÖ cowards and achieved a great success. Our police fought across Ankara like lions. This is how our police officers are.
Those behind the coup attempt are a group known in Turkey as FETÖ. It's under the command of a cleric in self-imposed exile in the US, Fethullah Gulen. In the last 3 years, a widespread crackdown has destroyed much of its support inside Turkey.
Today is the third anniversary of the attempted coup, and I think that we all remember that day and that night very well. Our solidarity with the Turkish people is not into question at all.
Crowds gathered in cities across the country, including tens of thousands in its biggest, Istanbul.
Istanbul's Atatürk Airport was of vital importance on the night of the failed coup. President Erdogan's arrival here was a turning point and symbolized the failure of the coup. Now today, the site here, the airport, is a site of commemoration and celebration.
Here, President Erdogan met with the families of those killed.
Sultan Selim Karakoç, Sümer Deniz, Şener Dursun.
In a ceremony, the names of all 251 martyrs were read out before President Erdogan took the stage once more.
No coup or coup attempt has succeeded and never will. And hopefully, after July 15, no one will dare attack the will of our nation, as we won't give up protecting our independence and our future.
And this is the site of perhaps the most well-known scenes in Istanbul on the night of the coup attempt. 34 people died here. Istanbul's former Bosphorus Bridge has been renamed the 15th of July Martyrs Bridge. Now, it shines over the water every night as a symbol of defiance. Abu Bakr al-Shamahi, TRT World, Istanbul.